G'day, g'day, and welcome back to France. We're here with Carl, and we are currently bogged down after failing miserably to be stealthy in the previous part. I'm just going to go all out to take these things out. Got an armoured vehicle, the 222, near the bridge there, as well as a communications HQ and some anti-gun emplacements. I have my kill person over here. Hopefully he's actually here this time, unlike the last map. But yeah, I'm pretty sure I've taken out the alarms in this area, and possibly this area as well, from my little vantage point here in the windmill. Yeah, that's smoking. So let's change the position. That's where the sniper was. I'm just going to double check that alarm is off. It's smoking. I'm going to take out this gun emplacement. Actually an eagle on the top of that windmill. There's a man over there. Oh, there's another one in there.
Nothing else. I could use this sniper rifle.
Okay. Yeah, Come up here. Sniper nest.
Better move it.
Come and get me, little krauts. Swing and a miss for the rookie. Like them apples. I didn't try to come up from inside. Well, hopefully that damaged the armored vehicle. I'm guessing the HQ's over there somewhere. They're not swarming like me like I was expecting. Is that a tank I hear? I hear something big and heavy with tracks. Hear that? Sounds like a tank to me. Big guns. Don't see it though. Hello down there. coming into play.
Okay, time to go.
Not quite. Oh, come on. Window. I wonder if that's my target.
There's Troutman.
Ah.
Target acquired.
Okay, I better not shoot him then. Because there'll be a special way to kill him. Yeah. Poison. I don't think I've picked up any poison yet. Satchel charge and crowbar. No poison. If I'm going to take on a tank, I'm going to need some mines. Know exactly where it goes. Inside that building. Impressive little explosion. Oh, I hear the tank. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay, so it goes through that little entrance there. If I put a bunch of mines down there, when I pick some up, I'll be able to lay down a trap for the tank. Unless I can find an anti-tank weapon. Let's go loot some bodies and see if we can get more mines. Actually, I'll take that one.
Can't find anything else.
I'll booby trap him with a grenade. Better check that this armored vehicle's dead too. Nope. damaged it. But still in action. There's a satchel thing on the back, so if I put a satchel on the back...
Can't stay here. They'll find me. Looks like some kind of weapon stockpile. Need to find a way in.
Need to find a way into where? I didn't actually hear what he said. Okay, let's put down a shoe barn. Just in case someone's following me up the stairs. Secret room. Ooh. I see goodies. I see lots of goodies. Goodies that I can't pick up. And a pistol workbench. What's this going to give me? Oh, compensator. That's no good. And a stock, which I won't use. Lightweight stock. Ah. Well, that's a bugger. Got a tank weapon though. Okay. Now, where was that place where the tank goes? It was up here somewhere.
Nothing else to find.
Ah, here we go. Let's put them down here. There. The windows are shut, are they? One's not. I'll try the next one up. Yeah, that'll work. Hopefully. Here comes the tank. Can I wound it first? Okay, I think I wounded it. Now let's quickly go get that other rocket launcher. these don't work, I've still got those mines. Okay, where is it? Still there. I might have disabled the track. It's backfiring, but the turret's still going round. So it's still dangerous. Okay. Why have I got too much ammo? Where's my armor piercing gone? Okay. I must have accidentally swapped my armor piercing for match ammo at some point. It's disappointing. Okay. I'm gonna have to try and sneak up on this tank. I'm gonna do that. There's a guy there. That with me. Hasn't gone off yet. Here's the tank. Check. Yeah, three satchel charges and a crowbar. Got some grenades. Hello.
I better move.
Why? Oh, there's another guy there. Not to mention these guys down here. Windows here. Fucking hell. In that building. Ladder there. Okay. might actually withdraw.
Ein Saboteur!
Is that all of them? Really? Am I hiding down there? Oh, here we go. Ramon, go for the heart. The other guy decided not to do that approach. Fucking hell. Luckiest guy on earth. Sniper. That's one I can't see. Someone over there. Long way away. Oh, I've got these, I might as well use them. If is a person. May not be. Didn't move. I'm going to try and get him behind this tank. See if you can put a satchel charge like you can with the vehicles. Scream for me. Scream for me.
That's all.
Still more coming.
Something's not right. The bridge is barely even guarded. I should check.
Check for what? Booby traps? Worse than alarms.
Another glider. I should check the wreckage for survivors.
Facing the other way. a satchel charge. May not. Count. Let's bugger all. Come on. Let's blow this fucker. Nah, still going. Fuck me. TNT.
It's time to move.
Dead yet? He might be. Yes! Finally! Don't think there were any survivors. Sadly. This guy's over there. Where am I? Oh, I haven't done the fuel HQ yet. I'm right near a gun emplacement. Okay.
One of the Nazis' AA turrets. I should make sure it can't do any more damage.
Too ahead of myself. Two of them. So one. There's the other alarm.
Better move it, or I'll be discovered.
Snipers. 1 of 3. The other one. Must be able to see me. He's shooting. Oh, hello. Thank you. guy's got guts. That guy had guts too. Way up north, aren't I? I've killed two of the three. SMG stealth supplies. Swap subsonic for non-lethal. Swap match for non-lethal. These guys sound pretty close to me. They're just upstairs. Maybe I should draw them down.
Was war das? Hallo?
Find me if I stay here.
No bandages? Well, there's bandages right there. Why can't you pick them up?
Hello?
Hey, sexy legs.
Ist da jemand?
Oh, fuck.
Ich brauch Munition! Zeig dich, du hinterhältiger Mist.
for me. Come on. Ah, nothing. What good are you? What good are you, mate? No one else? Come on, get up the ladder. You've forgotten how to climb. Well, that's not good.
Rifle. Missing a scope. Still useful.
Because these things are so close. Forgotten how to use a ladder. I'm stuck here. Well, this is not good. Come on, go up the ladder. It's because of all the bodies at the top. Maybe you have to blur them away. Use a sticky one. Nope, that didn't move him. Didn't mean to do that. Ouch. Nope. I can't get up. I'm gonna have to kill myself. Reload a game. Save. Fuck!
Is there jemand?
Mm-hmm, I'm right here. Ah! Nope, still won't climb the ladder. Because you can't fast travel or anything, so if you're stuck, you're stuck. Damn. I have to remember that. Don't come down here. Okay, I'll just kill myself. Just wait to die. And I'm not gonna revive. myself. Just hope it didn't save down here. If it did, I'm screwed. I'll have to go from an older save. Come on. Just die already. Here we go. Takes a while. And was only sitting on some TNT. I mean, it's not like I got much damage. That was a long wait. Oh, I am down here. Fucking hell. Nope, still can't climb the ladder. I'm gonna have to load it, manually load a, an older save. Well, that's a game-breaking bug. I'm just going to try again. Whoops. No, you can't, definitely can't get that back up there. Doesn't matter if there's any bodies there or not. No. Okay, well, my time is up. So I'm just going to reload that one again, and then I'll leave it there. Which one was it? 19? 13. 13. Yeah. Okay. So I'm going to leave it here. Join me next time. And yes, we'll continue on from here. Can't actually go upstairs. Oh, it's a bugger. I can't go down to the cache. Got some nice supplies down there. Not the end of the world. Because the workbench wasn't one that I really wanted. But yeah, if you were really hanging out for that workbench, you'd be screwed. You'd be very unhappy. Very unhappy indeed. Anyway, I'm going to leave it there. Hope you join me next time. Hopefully with fewer bugs.